still one of the most exciting plays in basketball, the slam dunk, and nobody does it better than Hakeem Olajuwon. Hakeem, the last time I talked to you, your family was still in the cement business, I think, over in Nigeria. Are they out of that now?
They sold the business.
What do you do if you need a sack of cement?
Yeah, I can still call them. They have the contacts.
They're still living in Nigeria?
Oh, yes. They come every summer just to visit.
They stay here all summer with you?
Yes, yes.
That's nice.
Well, I enjoy my parents, and I love spending time with them.
Oh, you're having a great year. Maybe the MVP. Golly, you're averaging 24 points a game, leading the league in block shots, 10th in steals. How can you steal the ball so much?
Well, just having fun playing the game the way I know how.
You do enjoy the game, don't you?
Oh, I love the game.
Not long ago, though, you were saying you might want to get out of Houston, go someplace else and play.
That is true. There's still a possibility.
There's a lot of girls in L.A. When they saw that in the paper, they called me and they said, hey, bring him out here.
I don't know what to say about that.
Pretty girls in L.A.
Well, I don't think I'm looking right now.
Now, what about this team of yours? All of a sudden, it looks like you've started to play the kind of ball we expected all year.
I think we are playing on the level that we would like to. And we would like to finish the season very strong.
You didn't start playing basketball until 1978. Gee whiz, that's only 12 years ago.
But I was playing some other sports, so it was very easy for me to make the transition.
Primarily what, soccer?
Soccer and also volleyball, hockey, all kind of sports.
A lot of the things you're talking about in soccer and volleyball can relate to basketball, can't they?
That's true. The footwork,
yeah.
I mean, it's very important.
Well, you guys had a great win. I watched your game last night in San Antonio. You and the youngster David Robinson had a fine duel, and you won it.
Well, it was a tough game. When you play against a center like David or Patrick, you have to be ready.
Who's the best center in the NBA?
Well, I don't know. I should ask you that.
I'll tell you one thing. I looked at the numbers today against Ewing for his career since you've been in the league, and Robinson, and you're ahead of both of them.
Well, I think Ewing came very strong this year, and I'm proud, and I'm glad to see him playing that level.
What about you making the playoffs?
Well, we just want to take it one at a time and win all the games you're supposed to win. I think we can do well in the playoffs.
What if the Lakers beat you tonight?
Well,
you don't think they're going to, do you?
I don't think so.
Do you miss Kareem?
Well, I miss not seeing him out there.
As a person.
Yeah.
He was a great player.
Oh, no question. The greatest.
Do you think that you can get better?
Oh, yes. Every game I play, I try to get better.
Your passing is better this year.
I don't have a choice. I have 2-3 guys on me all the time, so I have to pass the ball to the open man.
When you're double and triple teamed in there, what goes through your mind?
Find the open man.
That's right. That's it. But you develop some new skills shooting. You got to have a new shot every year.
Well,
you're falling away now. Last night I saw you making one falling down.
Whatever the defense give me, that's what I'm going to take.
That's right. Hey, it's fun talking to you.
Thank you, sir.
Good luck now the rest of the year. I think you're going to play the Lakers in the first round.
Well, I don't mind. That would be a very good challenge for us.
You better be careful, because I might be playing center for the Lakers then. I guess that didn't go over so big. Great man. Hakeem Olajuwon, back with more on the Lakers Basketball Network.